have a new project to build a new parks and fleet building for their operations. And this is the demolition of the existing building. The new building will actually go somewhat in the footprint of the existing building, so we can't build it until we tear this one down. The building was out of the 1960s, so it's been here over 50 years. We set a goal of 70 to 80% recycled materials. That was a big part of this RFP, request for proposals, was to get a firm that would come in and recycle the majority of the materials. We try to recycle all the materials we can and not put anything into landfill if possible.
There's a lot of excitement. I mean, we're going to be housing out of a new building for the first time in the history of the Parks Department.
The hard-working people for Parks and Fleet, it's a tribute to them to get a new facility with high-efficient equipment, mechanical systems, to give them the tools that they need and the building that they deserve to work out of.
We actually ran all our park maintenance staff out of here. We had a total of 6 different districts. We had irrigation, we had forestry and open space, and then we had districts 1 and 2 and also athletic field division. I think we'll be able to do a lot better job, quality of work and everything, because we'll have everything designed to work our needs out of that building.
The city does recognize our parks division, our fleet division, the hard work that they do to keep the parks in Arvada in excellent condition, and that they support this facility and that we're moving forward with that now that we have the funding.